They were speaking during a fundraising ceremony to raise money for the construction of the Changwali Church of Uganda, which is due to be elevated into an archdeaconry in Chikuba district. Residents explained that the road is in a sorry state with no roadsides and the sharp corners that make it very dangerous to use, and have now appealed to the government to work on it.
A business. Amazima genyini abantu bena business zabo nyingi muno zikufa abolugudo gamba to gudo chiko zero
aba government yambe etebezo lugudo makona maiti yekemu nje mama kone tikuni yo design no lugudo no balukole ni kwa standard demo ka nyingi za mafuta zita obulu na kwa ifufu pitiri.
Fred Byamukama, the state minister for works and transport, reveals that the government intends to tarmac the road before the end of this financial year.
The president directed that we get money out of budget of Uganda government, our own money, we work on this road. And very soon within this financial year, we can start the construction of that road, because already some pubs have already been paid. The people who are surrounding that road alongside have already been compensated.
Florence Natumanya, the Chikuba Woman Member of Parliament, says if worked upon, this road will help in the transportation of agricultural products and equipment to Lake Albert at the Kingfisher oil field in Buhuka.
A road that is going to bring development in Chikuba district, as a district and also as a sub-county Changwali. Why? Most of the people along this road and in Changwali as a sub-county, they are farmers. They deal in maize. This is sugar cane, which is going to help us in the transportation to the nearest markets.
Byamukama asked Christians to work hard to improve on their household incomes. Over 50 million shillings was collected for the completion of the church construction project.
In church praying, you get blessings. Meanwhile, you work and get some money in your pocket. When you are poor, things do not move on well. Church may bless you and you get money, but when you are working, can't bless you to get money when you're not working. So that's why the answer of parish development model comes in, that all of us should embrace.
This is a source of poverty, so we need people to work hard in their homes. When homes are very strong economically, then we have a stable economy in our country.
Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.